cans of butane, and every time I go to fuel it, watch, it just...
So I was tagged in this video. This is a very common thing with butane lighters, and I'm going to show you real quick how to avoid this. So first and foremost, when you get a new lighter, there's air trapped inside of the tank. What you want to do is bleed that air out before you fill it. So Cigar Prop makes a tool to help bleed this out. I'm going to tag him in this video. So first you want to bleed the air out, and you just do that by pressing on this until you don't hear anything anymore. Next, on most cans of butane, there are these attachments attached to the cap of it. I have most of them removed, but I do still have one. That's what these attachments look like, and you put it right on the top there. Each butane lighter has different size, so you want to find the right size for your lighter and fill her up. Hope that helps.